Friends, today is the words of the day 12, okay, and today we have put one newspaper and today we will discuss how to read the newspaper. Okay, in this newspaper they have written army wants adultery to remain offense for discipline in its ranks. Okay, what they have written here, and the military, especially the 1.3 million strong army, is unhappy with a 2018 Supreme Court SC verdict scrapping adultery as a criminal offense and is likely to approach the apex court to exclude the defense forces from the ambit of the judgment. Two senior officers said on conditions of the anonymity. A-N-O-N-Y-M-I-T-Y. Anonymity. They are unhappy because they have just asking about the section, that is the 497. What is the meaning of this? Is the anonymous. Already I have told you, this is the anonymous. Anonymous means unknown. Okay, unknown. Last time I told you that is the unknown. If you are just getting unknown call, then you will use this sentence. Then after then what they have written, the Indian Army particular has raised the issue with the Ministry of Defense MOD, said a senior military officer who did not want to be named. We will approach the court shortly, the official added. And after then they have written with the quashing, Q-U-A-S-S-I-N-G. What is the meaning of quashing? Quashing means remove, we can use. In Hindi you will use radd karna, okay. So, how will you use it? What they have written after then? With the quashing of section 497 of the Indian Penal Code that criminalized adultery, the military is worried about discipline among its rank. Okay, they are discussing, okay, in the military, the offense of the stealing the affections. Then after then they have written affections, A-F-F-E-C-T-I-O-N-S. What is the meaning of affections? We can use friendship. Friendship. They are asking, is a notch. After then they have written notch, N-O-T-C-H. What is the meaning of notch? Notch means something, you can use mark. Okay, mark. If any mark in your body or somewhere, then it means that the notch. Okay, Nissan, you can use. Then what they have written? What they have written? Notch below covered I 97 and it's not a standalone offense. A standalone offense. What is the meaning of standalone? Meaning of standalone. It means that capable, C-A-P-A-B-L-E, capable of operating, O-P-E-R-A-T-I-N-G, operating independently. Independently. Okay, then after then what they have written, standalone offense. Similarly, provisions exist in all three forces, and then after then they have written prosecutions, c-u-t-i-o-n-s, prosecutions. What is the meaning of prosecutions? It means that charge, that is the meaning of charge. And you can use also imputations, complaints, prosecutions, anything. Okay, this usually lead to the accused officer's dismissal. D-I-S-M-I-S-S-A-L. D-I-S-M-I-S-S-A-L. Dismissal from the force. What is the meaning of dismissal? It means that the removal. R-E-M-O-V-A-L. Removed from any degradation, you can also. Degradation. You can use also degradation, and it will be layoff, not layout. Okay, layoff. Thus, scrapping. Already I have told you, scrapping of section 497 means they are removing. Therefore, has thrown up a difficult situation, said a second written D-E-T-D-E-T-E-R-R-E-N-C-E. Deterrence, D-E-T-E-R. M-E-N-T, determinant. It means that Nivaran, you can say also Nivaran. Okay, what they have written after then, the to deal with
deviant, D E V I A N T, deviant behavior the officers added. Then after then they have written, in September 2018 the Supreme Court scrapped adultery as a criminal offense. Okay, and ruling that Deepak Mishra, who led the 5-judge bench, had observed section 497 made it an offense if a man and had sex with the wife of another married man without his convenience or consent, but only man and not woman could be prosecuted. Okay, so in August this year, in this article, you have to read the article just like that. I will show you something. You will read the article here and you have to check the words. These words will come in your exam. The antonym, synonym, everything, it will be covered by the help of, if you are reading just like this. Okay, so it will be help. Really, I read also the newspaper like this, and after then I mark all the words, and after then we check, and after then I give you the words. This is very important. Okay, and you should also study like this and you will get success. Thank you. Best wishes for your exam. If you are just preparing also the GATE exam, you know that some words also come. That is also international exam. You must think, and if you want to qualify, then you must study like that. Thank you so much.